This is Biology 212, and we were hiking around the tide pools looking for different organisms and hoping to catalog some of them.
Once we get down there, you'll know why it's called Boiler Bay, because there's an old ship boiler that has been washed up ashore from a shipwreck some 100 years ago.
Today, we want our students to experience creation perhaps more as God conceived of it, which is us just interacting directly with nature. And tide pools can be exceptionally diverse because it's always changing during the day. And just seeing it in a natural condition is more than any experience you'll get in a laboratory.
Ooh, the coolest thing I found today was I found a fish. I haven't identified it yet, but it was probably as big as my hand, and I was able to take pictures of it, which was really cool.
I saw a starfish, but it has 6 legs instead of 5.
I found something called a red door, and it was like this big. I guess it's a sea slug.
I would not have been able to find that.
I saw a hermit crab, and I picked it up into my hand, and it was in this little shell. And it took a few minutes, but he grew comfortable enough to come out of his shell, and he was the cutest little guy.
Coming out here, it's a great time with friends, and like you get to be at the ocean, which is kind of crazy. It's really cool to be with the professors even too, and they just know so much. So they're like, oh, that's this, that's this.
My hope is they develop a greater appreciation for just ecosystem differences. We live in Newburgh. Newburgh is not the same as the Pacific Coast. And I would say more of an understanding and an ability to identify the organisms that they share with the state of Oregon here on the Pacific Coast.
You can sit in class and you can learn about all these different organisms and you can memorize the names, but to really come out here and find them and search for them is amazing because you get to see firsthand what you're learning about, and it kind of just brings a sense of awe to God's creation.
Yeah, and I feel like just being able to like come out here and like get to be in that is in itself like a good form of worship.
It's totally worth the trip. I totally would recommend doing it.
Go Bruins!